Hi, thanks for joining us here on the web at WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge. It is a chilly one out there tonight and only getting chillier as we get into the first part of Saturday morning. Look for some temperatures in the 40s and even some 30s out there. Show you how cold it gets in just a moment. Saturday looking very nice, extremely nice, but certainly not the warmest of all days. 60s to low 70s most places. And then Sunday, more clouds around. Possibly a shower or two or a sprinkle on Sunday. The clouds are clearing out tonight, and we'll see a good amount of sunshine on the way for your Saturday, pretty much from morning till dusk. A few clouds here and there, but we'll say partly to mostly sunny skies for Saturday. Some high clouds moving in, streaming in late in the day and into Saturday night. Early Sunday morning, the clouds are on the increase and slowly thickening up through the day, and there is the chance of a couple of sprinkles or a shower either Sunday afternoon, or into Sunday evening and into Monday as well. So becoming clear, some patchy frost in the northern part of the state is a possibility. We'll go over and show you where that frost advisory is in effect until 8 o'clock tomorrow morning in all of Cowas County and northern Carroll and Grafton County. So any tender vegetation, sensitive plants should certainly be brought indoors if possible. 37 to 47 elsewhere, but low to mid 30s in the northern part of the state. Here's a look at where I think temperatures are heading, or at least within a general regime for you to get the idea. Upper 30s and lower to mid 40s, and some upper 40s possibly in areas closer to the coast and downtown Manchester. For tomorrow, quite a delight. Not too warm, but not too bad. Coolest right at the coast and perhaps in the mountains, 66 to 74 degrees. And if you're heading to the beach or doing some boating for tomorrow, ocean temperature up to 53 degrees, a bit on the chilly side, but calm seas, high tide at 158 tomorrow afternoon, low tide 801 in the morning, a UV index, because of all that sunshine. Lake temperatures are slowly poking upwards into the lower 60s. Air temperatures tomorrow will be in the low 70s around the lakes region. For your next couple of days, here's your weekend. As you can see, it's going to be a little cool for June tomorrow. And in fact, right through the next several days, upper 60s and lower 70s, common readings. Certainly brighter on Saturday with almost nonstop sunshine and just some brief interruptions here and there from some clouds. Sunday, more clouds, especially increasing in the afternoon, and maybe a sprinkle or a shower. And there's a glimpse into next week. That's your forecast. Thanks for joining us here at WMUR.com.